Many people aren't aware of the relevance of client coverage when they are considering asset management as a career opportunity. They mostly think about portfolio management, but you have to take the time and get familiar with the role of the client coverage division, since you may underestimate it, and you could think the job is rather qualitative and less focused on financial analysis and financial markets. Coverage is about knowing the needs of your clients by heart and identifying the most suitable products for them, while always taking into account the current developments on the global financial market. It requires a diverse skill set, and you need to have interest in customer service and, of course, investments. However, I would say that communication skills are key in order to develop a long-lasting relationship with your customers and also within the company with the portfolio managers and product specialists. So ESG is a key topic for the company. I would say that more than half of our meetings are currently about ESG thematic funds. We also have a significant offering within that area, and I'm also training to become a certified sustainable investment professional soon. And I think the company really supports this kind of education.